Hey guys, welcome back and thanks for checking out my channel. I am excited today. I'm here for the weekend at my parents, and I'm happy to be here to help out. You know, they are getting older, so they do need my help. It's my family, so of course I have a love for them to always hang out. This is my childhood home. And Mom's gonna be included because she said yes, I'll do it. So going on 2 years since we've done a video last, if you remember, we did that makeup challenge. So we're gonna do something called Being Boozled. And the reason I wanted to do this is because I know the expression on my mother's face when she thinks this could be trying the grape, the jelly bean, or it could be strawberry, it could be whatever flavor, but she really doesn't know about the booger flavor, the rotten milk, or rotten eggs, or whatever rotten flavor there is. So I want to catch the expression on her face, and it's going to be hilarious. Of course, you're going to get my reaction too. But I'm happy to be here, hanging out, helping out, and want to do a video. So I brought all my equipment. Mother agreed, said okay. She's up to it. She wants to do it. So I said, okay, Mom, let's do it. And if you want to do it, you know, want to take a break, we'll stop, and then we'll continue on, so on. So I'm excited, guys. We're going to get this video going. So let's check this out. And here we go. Okay guys, so we're gonna go ahead and start playing the Bean Boozle game. Got my mother here. It's been a year and a half. We're actually going on 2 years. So say hello, Mom, to all the YouTubers out there. Hello. She's a little restricted at some things, so anyways, we're gonna continue with the game. As you all know, you have a little spinner here. So whatever lands on, we go ahead and select. Okay, Mom?
Yes.
Okay, so go ahead and just spin it. It says you have the berry blue or the toothpaste. So it's gonna be one of the blue ones. Like chew on it. Just chew on it. If it tastes good, eat it all, that's fine. If you don't want to eat it all, it's fine.
Too much sugar.
No sugar, so it's okay.
I mean, it has sugar.
Okay, too much sugar, I guess. Anyways, that was cool. So anyways, she got a good flavor. Now it's my turn. This one says it's either it's going to be coconut or spoiled milk. So, I don't know. The color looks like it's white, so I'll grab a white one, see what that is. Spoiled milk.
Cute.
Okay. You like that one. Alright, Mom, it's your turn. It says for her to get the berry blue or toothpaste again, so it's another blue one. So it's not bad, right? Okay, so she liked it. That's cool. It's a juicy pear or...
Juicy pear or
booger. One of my grandsons loved the flavor of the booger. Alright, wish me luck. This booger. Hold on. We'll head back up. Booger was horrible. Your spin? So it's birthday cake or dirty dishwater?
Which it looks like.
Yeah. Yes, sprinkles. Go ahead. Let's see what it is. So no, it's dirty dishwater. It's after her cooking. Just kidding. Tutti Frutti or stinky socks? Okay. Get the shitty ones. Stinky socks. It's either gonna be strawberry, banana, or dead fish. She likes dead fish.
Was it dead fish? Dead fish.
Okay. Or it could be strawberry banana smoothie. Ooh, hopefully it's strawberry. It's so horrible. It's not fair. I got all the stinky, crappy ones. Another chocolate pudding. It's the dark. Yeah. 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 Which one is it? Take a bite.
Tastes something good.
Well, it's either going to be chocolate pudding or cat dog food. She likes the cat dog food. No, it's dog food, Mom. It smells. If she starts barking...
It smells like... Yeah, it smells like dog food.
So she's going to start barking right now. You can smell it. It's gross. So I got a blue one. Berry blue or toothpaste?
They don't taste good.
Toothpaste. Tastes like toothpaste. Dog food.
You told me they were good candies.
Barf? It's working, she's getting them. Okay, it's either coconut or spoiled milk.
Spoiled milk.
It's very peach. Barf. Barf. Okay, berry blue or toothpaste? So, let's see what it is. Toothpaste. Okay. Not bad. Juicy pear. Or booger.
Oh my gosh.
It's very juicy pear. Just take a bite.
No.
Or stinky socks.
Ooh.
I had this flavor before.
Smell.
Don't you? Imagine. Tutti Frutti. This is not bad at all. It tastes like the Wrigley's fruit gum. Not bad at all. It's a marshmallow.
Stinky bug.
Or a stinky bug. You don't know what it is. Just take a bite and show it in. Okay guys, I guess that's all we have time for. I want to say thank you for watching this video. Hopefully you did like. If you did, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to like and to share. And subscribe if you haven't yet. I want to say thanks, Mom, for being in the video with me again. I know she hasn't been doing too well, but she's okay at least to do the video. Goodbye to everybody.
Goodbye.
Bye guys. See you later.
It was terrible.
Bye.